swear to God. I swear to God. I swear to fucking God.
I am.
Do the first thing. Okay. What? Okay, this is actually crazy.
What is happening?
This is fucking nuts. What if I do this? We good now? Did I fix it? Dude, I am so mauled. I'm gonna run this and see if it freezes. It's never happened to me. Okay, it looks fine. This is crazy. Why does this happen? Why would I swear Ouya actually just planted a bug on my PC. Ouya actually like just opened like streamstealer.exe and fucked me. No, it's doing it again. It's doing it again? I swear fucking I swear! I did what? It's happening. Dude, this should... I have no idea. I've literally just been streaming. And like, 6 hours, it's like, fine. And it's like, yeah, right now, fuck you. No more stream. Fuck your stream. Fuck you. Fuck your stream. We don't want you to enjoy this. Like, I don't even think it's my upload speed. I think it's like something hardware based. Because they're saying like encoding overloaded or some shit. And like, I don't know what these fucking words mean. I'm gonna be keeping a buck. I don't know what these fucking words mean. But like, they're words. True, maybe I should invent Viewer Andy. I turn off the fucking... My whole program's crashing. My whole... Okay, never mind. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna keep running this, and I'm gonna see if it just fucks up. I swear I'm gonna go Facebook gaming, I swear. I swear I'm gonna go Facebook gaming. It's gonna be so fun there, because nobody's gonna wanna watch on that shit. Because nobody wants to use a Facebook gaming platform. But I could probably kill a man on Facebook gaming and be fine, right? Like, they don't ban you for fucking anything on there. Okay. It's freezing. It's still freezing. Why? Why? Fucking why? I've been streaming for fucking 5 hours and it's been fine. I don't get why this would happen right now for no reason. Except for the fact that Ouya showed up on screen. But besides that... I'm actually so fucking bald. And it's actually gonna bother me until if it gets fixed. So it's the worst part. It's actually gonna bother the fuck out of me. Because for starters, I can't stream. But even though I was like, oh, okay, you know what? I'll stream like another day. It's like, no. It's gonna fucking bother me. Okay. It looks fine. Ooh, I don't know, actually. Fuck. I don't get. I restarted my PC. Dude, I'm so mauled. It's I'm gonna start streaming Lunch Lady because that game runs like shit anyway, so you'd never notice that the stream's lagging. I'm so mauled right now. Dude, why? That's all I'm asking is why. That's all I'm asking. What if I do? Okay, like it's sometimes it's fine though. It's so weird how it's just like random spikes. Like I'm checking task manager, right? Ain't no don't say shit. It's like, oh yeah, everything's running normally, man. Everything's good. Nothing's using like a copious amount of any of my hardware. Nothing's like bottlenecking me. Nothing's fucking me. Nothing's like. It's legitimately, it's not real. Okay, it looks fine. It's been fine for like, what, a minute now? I feel like it's like a false security, though. It's a false sense of security. Like, then the second I open the game, it's like PC blue screens, you know? It's gonna do that, because everything in my life has to be comically terrible. Okay, I'm gonna open the game. I'm fucking worried. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Open the game, okay? Alright, everyone calm down. We're just gonna open the game. And that there should be no problem, because there's no problem with opening the game. No problem. Because it's a normal stream. Where nothing bad has happened, and we've just been playing P5R the whole time with no problems. Okay. 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 Oh. Okay, I can't. Okay. 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 Okay, I like this. I'm a fan. I'm actually a fan of this. I like when it works. I'm a fan. Hold on. I'm a fan of this. Okay, we're good. Okay. We're good. See how that works out? Okay, can I ask? Why did it just fuck up my stream for like 15 minutes, went through a computer restart, right? And now it's fine. Like, and then it's just magically fucking fine. What even was that? Like, fuck my life, dude. Incompetency just tried to time me out, but I can't tie. You're not even the first person to try that. I can't time myself out. That's not how it works. First off, I'm not even in the chat, and the chat is a timeout, and the timeouts are for the chat, right? I can't time myself. I'm not even in the chat. I'm on the stream. Just take your points back here. Take your fucking points back. Fuck my life. Okay. Let's get back. What the fuck was happening again? We skipped the end of Oh Yes, who cares? Who fucking can? Nobody gives a fuck. Seriously, who gives a shit? I'm trying to find them. I'm trying to find them. But they don't exist. Anyways, today we're going to be going. It's July 28th. Nice summer day. Beautiful outside. And that means we're going to go and visit our favorite fortune teller. Okay? Our favorite scammer / fortune teller. Whatever. You want to call her. Is this? And we're going to get a fortune reading. That fortune reading, it's going to be a luck reading. We're going to get a luck reading. Okay? She's going to read our luck, their cards, now. And we're going to increase our guts. I want guts, okay? I know it's like to have dumbass computer issues for no discernible reason, dude. I got an AMD card recently. I talked about this on stream a little bit. And gaming-wise, it's good. But holy fuck, has it ruined my life. I don't know if it had anything to do with that. Because this is the only time it's happened. This is my second stream on it, so... but holy shit, dude, trying to edit videos, Premiere hates my graphics card, hates it. It keeps fucking crashing my entire PC, like doing a bunch of other shit, and I think I fixed it now, but like, fuck. I was in hell trying to edit that last video, and it was only 10 minutes. I was in hell. I'm not joking, my PC crashed over like 15 times. I trying to fix it was hell, but I think I mostly got it fixed. I don't even know anymore. At least it crashes less anyways. Fuck, dude. Fuck. It makes me have such buyer's remorse on the graphics cards. It's a shame, because I like it. Well, it's gone up with NVIDIA, but it's probably because I'm a more normie bitch. See, and I wish I had now. I wish I had. And they all say AMD's better for the price, man. It's like, yeah. Yeah, you know what? You know what? You know what? You know it's not better for the price? When this shit blows up, and then I have to pay the fucking bills on my house, because the whole thing's burned down. Huh? Who's saving money then? Dickheads. Anyways. Fool. Yeah, the fool card. Yeah, I feel like the fucking fool right now.
What do you think?
Let's go to Kichijoji. We have something we have to do here. We have something we have to do. The crazy part is all this happened. And it's like, I'm probably only gonna go for like another hour on stream. Anyways. I'm looking for something. Something very specific. Something very peculiar. Important, even. You could say. Something interesting. But I can't fucking find it. That's the best part. Is I cannot find it. Am I fucking crazy? The couch, yeah, the couch. That's what I'm looking for, the couch. I can't... Where's the goddamn couch? Am I losing my shit? Where's the couch? Am I passing it? I'm just not noticing? I walked past... Am I crazy? Yeah, okay, Am I losing my shit? On the street with the food. Oh. I was running around all of Kichijoji looking for this fucking couch that was right here. Impressive. Impressive. Impressive, honestly. Anyways, we're sitting on the couch. What am I doing sitting on it? It's a little bit longer. Is it really that comfortable? I mean, if it's in front of the store like this, I guess it must be comfy. Okay, let's get going. Just a little bit longer. At least how comfortable is the sofa? Hey. Hello? Everyone's looking at you. I guess I'll call you Bolt for doing this. Easiest gut stat of my life. All that from sitting on a sofa. It was worth it. And now, I'm going to go to the Velvet Room. There should be one right over here.
Hey.
I can't buy any of this shit. Gee, that is not good. 188k, bro, if you broke. I haven't sold the treasure from it, for Tavis, to be fair. Give me a little bit of,
These are the paths.
Give me a little bit of leeway here.
A fee is required.
10,000, you drive a hard bargain, man. We got a cheaper Faith Arcana. I'm not gonna be using it. I just need it for the confidant. Actually, what am I doing? Isn't this rank 5? Doesn't fucking matter. Okay, it doesn't fucking matter. It's rank 5. Oh, fuck off. Gee, I am so out of it right now. Come here. Hey. Probably didn't expect to be meeting me at the batting center, huh? It's a surprise, yeah. I thought so, but I'm glad you decided to humor me. Batting helps train your reflexes and dynamic vision. It also strengthens your stance. And really, those are important elements in gymnastics, too. It all sounds pretty plausible, right? Actually, I just wanted to come here. Honestly, I wanted to see you to see me hit a home run. That seems kind of sudden. I remembered something from when I was little. My father used to take me to the batting cages a lot. The other kids were scared of getting hit by the baseballs, but I just loved swinging the bat around. Every time I hit one, I kept thinking, it doesn't matter how fast they are, I'll slam them into orbit. I thought if I tried to put myself back in that headspace, I could get some ideas on how to get my boldness back. What do you think? That could work, right? Go ahead, I'll watch. I feel so energized now. I'll show you what I can do, Finger Senpai.
My turn.
Next up to the plate, Kazumi Ishizawa. Here I go. She has the Atlas bat. Does this mean she knows she's in a video game? Is she gonna have the existential crisis right now? Oh, come on! Trash. Wash. Were they always this fast? I'll get the next one. This is actually me this entire playthrough. This is actually me playing Persona 5 this entire fucking 100% run.
It's the next one that counts.
Okay, no more warm-ups. From now on, it's gonna be 100% home runs. What the?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I knew I was rusty, but I didn't expect to miss all of them. I never saw the ball coming, and I keep flinching. I didn't think my slump was hitting me this hard. So I give her words of encouragement. Don't give up yet. Senpai, you're right. I'll give this one more shot. She's gonna miss. She misses this 100%. Stay calm. Don't be scared. Eyes on the ball. She misses. Here I go. Yeah, she's missing. Come on. Wow. She didn't. What? I did it.
We did it.
I did it, Senpai. I hit the ball. Congratulations. I've never have done it without your encouragement, Senpai. Up until now, I've only been working for myself. I was so desperate to make a good impression. But since I started hanging out with you, Finger Senpai, I started feeling like I wanted to live up to your expectations. And that feeling helped me feel so much stronger. I'd forgotten how it felt to work that hard on someone else's behalf. That's important.
Thank you so much.
Right, thank you very much. Ever since I met you, Senpai, I've been discovering so many things about myself. But now I feel like I'm closer than ever to getting my confidence back.
Please, listen to me.
Oh, right. I've been feeling a lot more limber and energized lately, too. I'm not totally back to normal yet, but even my grade's been going back up. Nicely done.
Thank you very much.
Classic Joker, like, arm movement there. That's the classic. Yeah. Did I already read speed rating? I did, yeah. Did like day one. Yeah, I still need to show you what I can do. Next time, you won't have to watch me fumbling with the bat. I'll show you an all-new full-power gymnastics routine. I can sense Kazumi's intense trust in me.
I am thou. Huh. Thou art I.
No.
Thou has birthed a bond clad in the heart's strength. This union, born and embraced by one yielding, shall become the balefire that lights thy path.
No.
Thou has gained a glimpse of the fate's truth, granting thee further power to tread the abyss.
Oh, that's not the voice. Oh, no.
That's not the voice. I know that's not the voice. I miss her. I don't want TikTok TTS. I don't want it. I don't want it. Take it back. I don't want it. Kazumi rank 5. We're done. We're done with her. There's no more ranks. There's no more. Surely there's no more. Surely. Anyway, we've still got a lot to hit. I think it's your turn, Senpai. Give it all the guts you've got. Smash it in outer space. I sweated it out in a batting session with Kazumi. Oh, sorry. I need to get going.
Good effort.
Thank you very much for today. Hearing that TikTok TTS actually took any semblance of, like, will to live out of me. I have got nothing left keeping me going anymore. Oh, Finger Senpai! Thank you so much for coming with me today. I haven't swung a bat in a while. My arms still feel kind of weird. I was kind of hoping to knock it out with a clang, but I'm just happy I managed to hit the ball. It's nice to dip into sports aside from gymnastics. Was there anything else you wanted to try, Senpai? Yeah, I was thinking, rough gay sex, but if I can't have that, probably gymnastics. Wait, really? I'm so happy that you're interested in gymnastics. Men's rhythmic gymnastics actually originated in Japan. You need a ton of power and speed to compete in those. But I'd say you have the potential to do well in it. I'd love to see you try some aerobatic moves. Acrobatic moves. That's right. I have a request for you, Finger Senpai. May I ask you to join me for more things from now on? When I'm with you, I just feel so much more capable. Whether you want to go train again, or just hang out and chat, please reach out whenever. Okay, I'll let you go. Are you using a guide or is this all planned out by you? I'm using a guide, because I can't plan this out. I can't even plan out what I'm going to do one fight ahead from now. Never mind a whole run.
Inmate.
But I do kind of have to improvise at times, to be honest with you, because this guide does not have 100% for these then. It's 100% as in 100% confidence and whatnot, but everything else I still have to fit in somewhere, so I do have to do a good amount of improvisation. So yeah. Really, this only helps me with the confidence. Hey, Futaba's still asleep? It's been a whole day already. You're way too impatient. Calm down. Everyone just fucking all just what? What did he do to them? Why do they hate him so much? Calm down, all right? I wouldn't think she'd be in a coma for 25 days, and if she were, I'd probably contact a medical professional, which I guess we did do, but I don't know. I'd do it again. We just have to wait. Yes, let's drink some tea and calm our minds. Oh, some rice crackers with the tea would be lovely as well. What? I'm most certainly in the mood. What is this guy even talking about? This is every text conversation in this game. Ryuji says something, they shit on him. Yusuke says, just some fucking dog shit. He just speaks. And then, I don't know, everything else just goes kind of the way you'd expect it to. Anyway, we should wait for a little longer for Futaba to wake up. For something salty today. That's actually funny. I don't know why it's so funny to me. He used to put his text into two messages, so just... Just Mikoto's trying to get back on track. This guy's still talking about his fucking crackers. That's funny. I don't give a fuck, it's funny. Not the crackers, god, we've heard enough about that this stream. Okay,
I understand why you guys feel nervous, but we'll just have to wait for now.
Okay. That brought some of the morale back. Remember when I said the will to live left? It's some of it's back. Thank you, Yusuke. Why would he do that? Why would he split them into two? What a silly little guy. Okay. So, what we're gonna do now is go to Kichijoji. We're gonna go to the Darts and Billiards Club. But no, we're not gonna hang out with the anime boy who sits here because he's not here. We're not gonna go play darts or billiards because those games are cringe. Instead, we are going to go I don't know where it is. I'm just gonna give it a buck. I don't know where it is. There's too many locations in this game. There's too many. Everything in Kichijoji like has like no purpose. That's actually such a lie. It's actually my favorite area in the game. But I'm trying to find a very specific shop here, and I don't know where it is. Oh, it's this one. It's a donut shop. This is like the most boring donut. I'm sorry, right? I don't know if it's a Japan thing, but like at least here in the West, right? If there's a donut shop, you know it's a fucking donut shop. Actually, that's not necessarily true anymore. Donut shops here are all boring now. This was like probably like a decent amount ago. They'd be like wacky as fuck. Like, you know it's a donut shop. They got fucking donuts around the store. They got donuts on the outside. They got donut drawings. Donut. Mask. Okay, maybe not a mascot. It's a bit much, but you know. But now, no. Actually, now that I think about it, every donut shop near me just looks like this. The world has lost its soul. I'm not gonna lie. There's no more soul. Anyways, this wasn't supposed to get that introspective. Here's a pop quiz. How many donuts do you think this sign has? There's a sign. Okay, I'm not looking at the sign. Does anyone know the answer? There's no way any of you know the answer to this, right? Nobody knows a donut shop and the amount of donuts on the donut side. Nobody knows this. I'm Googling the answer. I'm Googling. Persona 5 Royal Donut Shop. Nine. Everyone say nine. Okay, that's nine. Fine. Okay. Wait, so someone just said 10. Now I'm worried. Okay, someone just said 4. Now I'm really worried. Okay, I'm just gonna find the donut shop, okay? Everyone calm down. 10? 420. Okay. I'm starting to think the chat might not know the answer to this one. Let's go 10. Are you sure? Okay, he's trolled. Now I'm actually being trolled by Morgana now. This is bad. It's time. What? What?
Nice.
Wow. We did it. Good work. Good work. Everyone clap. We get a clap. Everyone clap. Thank you. Looks like you noticed a donut on the left. They put a donut there too. I'm not looking at the sign. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh, that's why everyone thinks it's nine. That's such a debate, though. That's actually such a debate. I would have guessed nine. I'm not going to lie. I would have guessed nine. The 10 is over here. That I wouldn't have gotten that right. I'm going to put my hand in the air and say I would have gotten that wrong. I know it's a surprise because I'm typically so good at this. Let's answer our texts and let's go. Fucking, hold on. Do I have a priestess persona? I do. Okay. I've literally never seen this building before yet. True. Let's go hang out with Makoto. Let's go to the movies with our two cats. Hey, this song's from Persona 4. Or at least it sounds like it. Wait. What song is this? This is from Persona 4, right? Am I crazy? It's Striptease? Risei Dungeon? Oh my god, it is, isn't it? Hold on. Striptease Persona 4. Okay, I wanted to make a joke that didn't bring up the results I wanted, but it actually just brought up. It actually just brought up the song. No, Striptease is different. Striptease is different. No, Striptease is a different one. It goes bum 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 bum. That's Kanji. It's the bathhouse. Persona 4 Kanji dungeon theme. Not this part. This part. Specifically the it is! Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. I actually didn't know this was here. That's hype. Makoto's fists have been clenched this entire time. Whatever she said before about the director was probably just an excuse. She loves this stuff. I feel like I learned more about the determination that the Yakuza have. Thanks to the craft of cinema, I was able to enjoy this film on a deeper level. I actually didn't know about this. I didn't know that the song played here.
You're right.
That wasn't too bad. Do you think it's weird if a girl likes movies like this? Not at all.
Do you think?
Really? Thanks. I think this is the first time I've been told that. Sorry that I called you over so suddenly. It felt weird watching a Yakuza film all by myself.
Thank you.
I had fun though, thanks to you. Okay, let's start heading home. They have a song from Catherine? I will not notice that one. There's no way I recognize that because I haven't played Catherine. Oh, shit! Apologies for the sudden message. Are you free tomorrow? A work acquaintance gave me some tickets to an aquarium. It'd be a waste to let them go unused, no? Would you like to come along? Fuck yeah. Glad to hear it. Then tomorrow it is. I'll send you the directions to Shinigawa Aquarium, so we'll meet there. Guys, night at the aquarium, huh? Well, that should be fun. I guess it's not that weird. A Okay. Okay.
All right.
Okay. 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 I'm happy. I'm happy.
That sounds lovely.
No, no, no! No, this isn't how it's supposed to be! That's not Akechi. That's not him. I know Akechi, that's not him. That is not him. It's been a while since I've come to a place like this. Sorry for dragging you along. So is that why we were catching you earlier? It all comes back together, doesn't it? It's a nice place. I'm glad you like it. This suits you, huh? I wasn't sure if you were the type. Oh. Ah! Ruined. Date's actually ruined. Can't have anything in this fucking... Can't have shit in Shibuya. Two sides, some coin, etc. I thought I recognized those glasses. Look who it is. And we even got the second detective Prince here, too.
For real?
Yeah. Am I? Okay, well... I'd be more creeped out about the fact there's two identical human beings in front of you, but... Whatever. Oh, you're not the most observant of the Persona 5 characters. Wait, what? Okay, maybe she's noticing now. This works oddly well. Why is... Keep it quiet, please. I've been testing out cloning, okay? I really need you to shut the fuck up about this. Oh, sorry. That's not important. Why are you a Akechi-kun? Good question. I invited him out. We're fairly close, after all. You are... Huh? Oh, don't mind me. I'm just a reporter. He helps me with my articles sometimes. But who would have guessed you were friends with the famous detective teen... But who would have guessed you were friends with the famous teen detective? And unlike you, he's pretty hardline anti-Phantom Thieves, right? Mind if I ask a couple questions about you two? We're getting down to it now. It's kind of personal. You're asking about a relationship between two men? Hmm? You have a problem with it, Oya? Is that what you're trying to get at here? Hmm? So I don't want to make any assumptions or anything, but... I was just kidding. I don't give a fuck. I'm no model journalist, but I'm not dumb enough to pry into a high schooler's private life. Surely she was just joking. Just pretending, lol. I thought this report would be boring, but I got a nice surprise out of it. I'll see you next time. I need info. See you next time. I need info. You have some friends in the media, I see. Hold on, I'm just fixing something so Oya doesn't crash my PC again. I have an antivirus up now. An anti-Oya virus. You have some friends in the media, I see. And if I heard right, you two have some sort of professional agreement. I really want to answer this because it's really funny to just go, how about these fish, huh? But unfortunately, this one will get me points with my good friend. I catch it. So it's nothing bad. I wasn't worrying about that. Of course, if you have to explicitly deny it, then... No, just a joke. I'm so sorry if I'm prying. You truly are interesting.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out today. We should hand out.
There's still no response from the Phantom Thieves to Medjed. What do you make of this?
Most likely...
Oh, he's with them today!
...simply don't have the means of confronting
them. I know that guy!
Medjed is quite different from anyone they've gone up against thus far. It seems their best option is to reveal their identities before more people are needlessly harmed.
You really hit us where it hurts. We're going to beat them, though.
True.
It's so wet out.
It's raining, but it's not any cooler out. Okay. Excellent observation. So you know what today is? I have to see you two times today. First you interrupt my lovely day. Now this, huh? I'm starting to get fucking sick of you real quick.
I see,
a bulletin board, huh? So the calling card they used for Kamoshida was different. Now that's a scoop. That kind of information usually doesn't see the light of day. Because nobody cares, let's be real. Alright, you clickbait that on YouTube, that's... No, nobody asked. They want vanilla and royal differences. Okay, that's what they want. You have any photos or videos of it? Why do you ask? Oh, I should have said Mishima might. Fuck. You know, for the sake of credibility? Well, I guess a decent photocopy will do. But seriously, the Phantom Thieves of Hearts. They sound like kids in a playground, not valiant fighters for society. I mean, they act all high and mighty, but I'm not sure they're really worth very much in the end. What about their justice? Ha, that's hilarious! You think they're actually virtuous? In my line of work, there's no clearer sign of deception than goodwill. You know, like the shady actions of a charitable organization, or the actual criteria of a peace prize. Same goes for the Phantom Thieves. You just have to learn to take some things with a grain of salt. Come on, don't be such a downer. Why, it's the truth. There you go again. You used to be so positive. Ugh. Oh, shut it. I don't care about the past. Give me some sushi. We're all out. Hey, why don't you go back to covering politics? No can do. I've been permanently reassigned to the culture and entertainment department. Ugh, what a crappy company. I mean, it's already been over a year since the incident. Oh, by the incident, I mean... Don't say another word. That has nothing to do with my source. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, damn it. I'm already sobering up. Give me a refill, Lala-chan. Jeez, you're such a child sometimes. True! Based, Lala-chan! Hey, you want a drink? You can have some of mine if you want. Ahem.
Oh!
Oh, that's some skull you got. Anyway, why are you coming to a bar if you can't even drink alcohol? You did text me to come here, so I don't know why you were asking this. I like the atmosphere. The real answer is I like Lala. Lala is based. Unlike you, Ilya, you're not based. You're not. You wish you could be, but you're not. That makes sense. Feel free to visit whenever you want, honey. Wow, that's seriously the only reason? You're so uptight. Well, at least now I know you're gonna be pretty useful. I'm not all that interested in the Phantom Thieves myself, but keep the info coming, alright? But my bond with Ilya is growing deeper. What's taking so long, Lala-chan? Where's my drink? Do they call you escargot because you move as slow as a snail? We're out of booze. A certain slash reporter drank it all. Can't you just go buy more? I'll wait for you forever. Just kidding. Oh, wow. Okay. I was able to pique Ellie's interest with stories of the Phantom Thieves. I feel like my charm has increased. I feel like my will to continue existing is definitely decreased, though. See you later. Don't forget to bring me more juicy info, okay? Jesus Christ. Who's texting me now? Okay, Makoto? Sure. I have a favor to ask. Students' Council has been getting complaints regarding a suspicious character in Ikebukuro. That's technically not the school's jurisdiction, but a lot of students do go there, so I'm thinking of visiting tomorrow to investigate. Can I ask you to join me? Much appreciated. Several eyewitnesses have reported the planetarium. So that'd be a good place to meet up, I think. See you there. Someone suspicious in the planetarium. Wonder what's going on there. Well, no use overthinking it. Let's get to bed. To the planetarium we go, with Makoto.
Alright.
Significantly less interesting than going out with Akechi, but at least Ilya might not ruin this one, so. And if she does, we can just like.
It seems.
I don't know. Maybe like just stuff her head between the seats and just kind of. Okay, this is getting too violent. Never mind. I'm a big Ilya fan, actually. That's a lie. According to the letter, someone suspicious was seen around here. Let's take a look around before the lights go down. No, why does this keep happening? Seriously, why does this keep happening? Do they have to keep like, this is the worst game of all time. First it's Oya. Now you. This should be the place. That guy. Look, he's all alone. He's getting around the place. Definitely suspicious. Wait, isn't that... Okay, let's go. Excuse me, do you have a moment? Oh, Finger, I'm the class president? Wait, Mishima-kun. What are you two doing here? Wait, don't tell me you two are here on a... We're investigating. You're investigating? Are you looking for the suspicious guy too? Do you know something, Mishima-kun? I just saw a post on the fan site that said there was someone suspicious of the Planetarian in Ikebukuro. It was on the fan site, so you have a description to work from. Apparently he's a type that lives in his own world, totally disconnected from reality. I'm talking about the beauty of the universe, some kind of worldly balance, so textbook crazy. That sounds kind of familiar. You know someone like that? Jeez, you sure have all kinds of friends. Oh, I think that might be our guy. Look, he's talking to himself, and he seems super weird, too. Yeah, is he coming this way?
What a coincidence.
Of course, of course. There's no reality, it's not him. Oh, what a coincidence. Of course. You also seek answers to the mysteries of the universe. Let us pursue truth together. Oh crap, Finger. That's gotta be a weirdo. And now he's trying to get us in his creepy cult. How rude. Who are you calling a weirdo? Let's be real here. Yes, I suppose I see your point. But I cannot say I appreciate having it said to my face. So, this is a friend of yours? If you ask me, he needs to learn some manners. Sorry, Yusuke. I think this is all a big misunderstanding. Huh? You guys know him? I'm so sorry, I didn't know you guys were friends. You just matched the description of this weirdo I've been hearing about, so... Oh, weirdo, you say? The student council's been receiving letters, and there were posts on the site about some suspicious stranger. So we came to look around. All the rumors say some guy's been wandering around talking to himself. You know, rambling out loud about some stuff like a total lunatic. Strange indeed. I myself am occasionally compelled to muse aloud on the beauty and balance of the universe when it strikes me, but... No doubt that's entirely unrelated. Wait, so that's gotta be... Alright, I should have known. Let's just put this behind us, shall we? At any rate, the screening is starting soon. Shall we take our seats? Yeah... Rest assured, I should be keeping a vigilant eye out for this weirdo of yours. Thank you, Sky. Make sure you look for him. I have no idea where it could be. That helps. Let's play along. Don't mention it. Thanks for coming out with me today, even though it was just Yusuke being Yusuke. But it's clear that we were so. It's good that we were vigilant. That's important for the Phantom Thieves, right? The stars are pretty. I guess you enjoy the planetarium, at least.
Shall we return? Let's go.
I don't remember that one. That's a fun one.
Man, it's hot.
Actually, Yusuke, looking for the weirdo. Another scorcher. Can't we catch a break? Okay. Let's go to the Velvet Room real quick.
Hey, inmates.
Take out a certain persona.
Just you want you'd like to register this? Read here.
I think, you know, let's just fuse, honestly. We have to fuse in the end anyways, right? So
let us begin the search.
Can I fuse a star persona? No, okay. Never mind. You know what? On second thought, let's not fuse. Let's just take out Kodama.
This is your Pulak. Are you finished?
What?
It is time in
because it's time to hang out with Ifumi. Thank you for shaking my hand. I'm never gonna wash it.
Huh?
Huh? Please wash it. I can't believe that you're really here, in a church. I read it on the internet that you pray to God for victory. Is that true? No. Can I take a selfie with you and post it online? Sorry, I've been turning down all such requests. By the way, is it true that you've been trying to become a professional shogi player? You know, this is actually pretty relatable to me, because this is actually how my everyday I go outside is. Everyone rushing me, constantly asking for selfies, asking for, asking if I pray to God for help on Persona 5 playthroughs. Obviously the answer is that if there is a God, he certainly isn't helping me in my Persona 5 runs. Because I feel myself slowly gripping away from reality every time I play this game, and I just feel like he wouldn't want that for me. I don't know. By the way, is it true that you're trying to become a professional shogi player? Well, nothing's been... I'd be cheering for you to qualify. You'd be the first woman to surpass the Third Dan League. I really believe in you. That's probably pronounced Third Dan. It's very, like, not Japanese of me to say Third Dan. Thank you very much.
Good evening.
Oh, good evening. Men like that approach me all the time. At first, I thought you were one of them. I really must apologize for being rude to you. She's got drip, low-key. That's like such an interesting outfit. I don't know, for some reason I just noticed that. I like her drip. It bothers me when people make such a big fuss over me, considering that the priest is doing me a great favor to let me play here. You see, he's my shogi friend, and he's very kind. He once told me that he's wanted to become a professional player, and he doesn't laugh at my embarrassing habit when we play together. His name is Enrico Pucci. Great guy.
Oh.
So I did the photo shoot. I'm embarrassed just thinking about it. Do you see it? It was called the Venus of Shogi. Describes you perfectly. Nonsense. Please stop. Best girl got best drip. I respect it. You know? Tifumi, not my favorite, but like, I think she's underrated as fuck. People need to talk about her more. Ever since I won the female shogi league, I've been getting a lot of attention. I just figured I could contribute to the shogi world, besides my mother seems to be very happy. Whenever I win, she rejoices as if it were her own victory. So I want to live up to the expectations she has for me. However, she's been a bit overzealous lately. She's set up the interview and photo shoot. It's as if she wants to be the manager of a celebrity. Having a difficult time? A bit. But it's fine, because it's for my mother.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. I should be teaching you how to play instead of talking about my mother. Today, I'll be showing you something very practical. It's a tactic for using the reserve pawns you've taken from your opponent in a more efficient way. Nevertheless, I apologize. You're such a good listener. I feel at ease speaking with you. Aside from the priest, you're actually the first person I've spoken to about my mother. I feel Ifumi's trust in me growing. Chance for a follow-up by a backup member if Joker downs an enemy.
Right.
Useful skill, overall. Comes in from time to time. Now then, I will instruct you while I play. While we play. Are you ready? I feel like playing shogi with Ifumi has helped sharpen my knowledge.
Until next time.
Well then, I look forward to our next match. Oh, this is Ifumi. I appreciate you spending time with me today. I ended up feeling much better after sharing my concerns with you. But this hardly seems fair. How can I teach you how can I teach you properly when I'm this distressed? Bring it on. Oh, are you sure? You really are a strange individual, but thank you for the encouragement. If that is the case, I can only hope to repay you through my lessons. You make for a refreshing opponent. Somehow, the more we exchange, the more I feel my world expanding. Teaching you is also a great learning experience for me, as it leads to a deeper understanding of myself. Well then, if you'll excuse me, I'll see you for our next match. Base to Fumiango?
Way too hot! Hey!
Okay! 7:31, it's Sunday. No home shopping channel today? No. All Medjed. Does anyone ever want to... anything anyone wants to talk about anymore? So I think... what we're gonna do... go back to the Red Light District. Go hang out. And by hang out, I mean just talk to... Shahaya. Place by... God, whatever. Something interesting. I don't know. And get a luck reading. Now. The luck reading I want is a charm reading. Shahaya is just very helpful to help us get our social stats up even faster. And the faster we get them up, the less we have to worry about them later in the game. We're also going to go to the airsoft shop real quick and finally sell the treasure we got from Futaba's. Right, forgot about that.
All right, we should be grateful.
Now we have 218,000 yen to our name. Pretty decent.
Come again.
Okay. What we're gonna do now is what we do every single Sunday. Go to the underground walkway.
What do you want?
And, buy what they're selling this week. This week it's a charm drink. We're gonna take it. We get 2 points instead of one because of Shahaya. And get our charm up pretty easily. Next, we're going to go here and apply for the convenience store job, 777.
Okay.
Of course, Giga Chad gets it on the spot over the phone interview, which is hardly an interview because I don't ask him a single question. Hi, it's 777 on Central Street. Calling about the job opening? Hold on, I'll get the manager. Thanks for waiting. So you wanted to apply for a part-time job? You're a student, right? I'll plan your schedule around the days you're available. I'm always in the store, so you can come straight here. I look forward to working with you. You got the job. Nice going. We're also going to go down to Central Street. And, work the convenience store job. Naturally.
Hey.
Today is a day full of charm.
What would you like?
No, sorry, I didn't want to check.
What do you want
to
do?
Do you actually sell anything decent? I mean, I guess this could be, like, remotely useful, I don't know.
What do you want to do? Are you...
okay.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, your kid named Finger. So you applied for the job, right? We'll be asking you to work the cash register. Please watch your coworkers to learn the ropes. You can count on me. Alright, I expect you to do your best. Oh, right. You get paid more for days you work especially hard. Well, good luck. Yeah, sure. That's how that works. You get paid more when you work harder at a convenience store. I don't know about that one. I don't know. This is like the most bizarro world, like, job, like, economy, like, in the world. You get it on the spot. On the phone, you can come in any days you want. They don't give a fuck. And you get paid the days you work harder. Sure. We can pretend. We'll play pretend. Guess it is a video again. Wow, she's good. Just look at that service. Oh god, why are they all Morgana? Fucking hell. Phew, we had a lot of customers today. I hope you weren't too overwhelmed. We have a campaign where we could... where we give extra points to
nice
anyone,
to
any month. Fuck, I can't even read anymore. I'm getting so tired. Any day of the month with a 7. Don't worry, I got the energy. Don't worry. Still here, the fire inside. Oh, I'm Nanami Shibuya. That's okay. That's fine. I guess I'm your senpai. So, did watching me give you an idea of what to do? Perfectly. Oh, how promising. In that case, I'll expect great things of you.
So,
let me give you one pointer. Remember where the barcodes are. That alone will save you a ton of time. How should I test you while we're on the subject? You know cow's milk? 777's brand milk? Can you tell me where the barcode is? Ooh, I don't know about that one. I don't know about that one. She never said this, right? No, this was never said. Okay. Surely it's next to the... Both of these look. Hint in the grammar, right? Question mark? Beside next to the company logo. Dot, 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 beside inside. This is a fucking statement. This is everyone in chat is saying logo. Okay, okay, never mind. Actually, worst logic of all time. It's true though, right? That's a man who's uncertain of himself. This is a man who's not certain. That's a man who is confidently incorrect. Yes, that's right. Okay. How do you guys know that? How do you even know? I literally can't remember. My brain is like legitimately like off, like off right now. But I don't even remember how this works. It is indeed next to the company logo. Not bad at all for a newbie. Your logic is literally beyond any exam. Yeah, exactly. I remember it. Okay. Sorry, I didn't mean to act like a big shot senpai. But it's little bits of knowledge like this that help you keep your cool when it counts. Today. Wait, you're not even going to give me anything for that question? You answering the question right? All of that. And got it right. So much about being... Well, I guess I actually haven't been paid yet. Should be a senpai. I had some great tips. Well, good work today. You learned how to be more considerate of others through dealing with customers. Charm.
Wanna head back?
You're almost done, right? Let's get your pay and go home. 3,500 is not what he was paid. It was 3,500 yen, which is incredibly different, like the exchange rate is. So, what's going on? I haven't heard of any developments. Medjet hasn't taken any action either. I heard some company's private data got leaked or something. Did Medjet do that? Phantom Thieves sitting on their hands, do something.
Man, it's hot.
Now the Scorcher, can we catch a break? Hey, I heard some company's info got leaked? Yes, it seems the private dealings of a large corporation were publicly disclosed. It's caused quite the stir. People are wondering if Medjet is behind it. Let's ignore that. I agree. This seems to be quite just a minor thing. Quite different from what Medjet has done up until now. Is that so? So it wasn't Medjet? Damn, that shit freaked me out. It's honestly kind of hard not having a knee-jerk reaction to this stuff nowadays. Sometimes people react to these situations by pleading for help in the Phantom Thieves. We need to find a way to stand up for them. I wish I paid more for jobs because the only reason to work is Memento's request. Yeah, there's not too much reasoning outside of like the social stat stuff and Memento's request. You can have like friends show up sometimes, you'll get a few confidant points from them, but it's I don't think there's any way you can predict it. Maybe they're scripted to come on certain dates and you can like find a guide online or something, but I don't even know how true that is. But so it's like seemingly random who you get to show up, but yeah, I don't know. Generally speaking, they're kind of not that useful. I felt like they were more useful in P4, but that was because there were legitimate confidants tied to the jobs. Anyways, let's go hang out with everybody's favorite. That's not true. Yoshida.
Everyone, it's quite hot.
Holy shit, this guy's a shut the fuck up, man. We didn't even start the confidant.
Right away then.
Jesus. Kurimoto's been in and out of the hospital. I hear he's not going to run in the upcoming election.
I see.
He plans for his grandson, who's also in our party, to take his place.
Yes.
Unfortunately, this is all beyond me now. Yoshida. Hey, you have to keep eating. You're still growing, you know. I invite you along because I wanted to ask you something. What do you think about the Phantom Thieves? You've heard of them, right? They've become quite popular as of late. I'd like to hear your honest opinion. As a young man, are you for or against them? I don't really care. Ah, so you follow your own path without being influenced by public opinion, huh? What about you? However, they managed to change hearts and respect their belief in crushing evil and saving the weak. Isn't that similar to what you advocate?
You're right.
I can't deny that, but that's not why I support them. I bet they're a group of young people. Young people who have experienced cruelty and injustice. They've bravely faced the societal ills that plague our world without thinking of the consequences. Brave, yet pitiful, I suppose. So the former Diet member who was disgraced by scandals is going to side with them, huh? Is that what you asked me here to speak about? No, the party's decided which candidates will back in the various electoral zones.
Mm?
And? One of our main candidates will represent this area, according to the party's election strategy. You have no chance of winning. So you're saying that I should give up my campaign to become a Diet member? I won't beat around the bush. Drop out of the election and become my right-hand man. Won't it be for naught, I'll put you into motion to have you reinstated as a party member. And I will perform an extensive investigation into your expense misappropriation accusations.
What?
Matsushita. You'd finally be able to clear your name. Think about it. I'll see you again, Mr. Secretary. He likely has an ulterior motive. If he felt hopeful, he wouldn't ask me to not run for the Diet. I expect he's trying to take advantage of me. That happens a lot in this world. What would you do at a time like this, Finger-kun? I'd leave it all up to chance. You know, making decisions is hard. It's a very philosophical approach. It's hard to believe that you're so young.
Thank you.
Thank you for telling me your honest opinion. Don't worry, I won't stop giving speeches. Above all, I wish to continue speaking with you. You have such a fresh outlook on the world. I feel like my bond with Yoshida is growing deeper. Rank 6. Let's get him to that rank 10. Let's finish up for today. Sorry I made you tag along.
I shall ask you again another time.
I'll see you again soon. Sorry I made you tag along today. I'm sure you'll end up having to face something similar someday, so let me share my thoughts. When people come to you with these negotiations, you need to see what's really on the table. Do you see the offer as a risk or an opportunity? You'll have your own major decisions to make, in time. The most crucial thing is that you don't lose sight of who you are. I'll keep that in mind. Good. It's important to listen to what other people say, but you can't let them overpower your own voice. I'll let that happen, and look where it got me. Oh, I'm sorry, maybe I'm getting a little too worked up about this. Well then, till next time, good night. Oh boy, who could it be at this hour? It's Yusuke! He'll be intruding on us tomorrow. Your house manages to be cool despite the heat. There's a book I want to read, and should something happen, I would be ready in case we must assemble. If it works for your schedule, we can hang out. Don't worry, if you already have plans, I'll be stopping by either way. Till then, good day. Yusuke coming over tomorrow, huh? He's definitely making the most of his summer vacation. I'm going to bed. Okay.
Hey.
So, I think for now, it's the first day of August. I think it's a good time to call the stream. We went through all of Futaba's palace today. Got a good amount of stuff done. So I think we can call it for now. I think I'm going to be probably doing this more consistently now. We'll see. But probably because I got my recent video out. And I think I just want to get this done. Then Lavenza blindfolded. Then Vanilla Royal and Randomizer being uploaded, while I probably do Randomizer on Twitch at the same time. Yeah, we'll see. So yeah, we'll probably be doing this more often now. We're already on Futaba's Palace. Next time, we got a bunch of fucking juice. We got fucking the beach trip coming up. We got whatever else happens in August. My mind is like entirely blanking right now. I'm telling you, there's literally not a single thought in here. There isn't even like one hamster running. So I'll catch you all later. But there's a lot of great stuff in August, from what I remember, right? A lot of fun events. Hawaii, that's what I mean. Yeah, right. Well, and the beach thing, right? Hawaii is in... Is Hawaii... Oh, actually, no. Hawaii is the beginning of past the summer. Right? Because it's a school trip. But it's around the same. It's pretty much right after we get back, right? So we got a lot of good stuff. Until then, though, I'm going to call it for now. We got, I think, I don't know. The stream timer's fucked as I had to reset streams so many times. But I think we got, like 6 or 7 hours out of this. So that's pretty good. And, yeah. I think we'll call it. It was fun. Well, all of Futaba's Palace done. I mean, I didn't expect anything less, right? We did it. Deathless run. Surely. And you know what? Extra post-stream content. Extra post-stream. Heavily debated topic. This is the stuff people want to know about. If I can find it. I've seen it before. I know it exists. Does it not exist? What? Hold on. No, I... Please. I know this exists. Fuck, this might be too much for post-stream content. Nine tiers, nine girls. Ready? Best to worst. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I had to do my most controversial take right before the end of the stream. That's it, baby. Woo! The on sweep. The Takamaki train stops for no one. Look, if I clarify that I like all of them except Shihaya and Oya, will that make it better? Will that make it better? I hope it does. Persona 5 got like the best female cast out of all the games. Like, it's gotta. Oh, I don't know though. I mean, Persona 2 has Oya. I'm fine. If Persona 2 had Oya, it'd be fucking bottom. Has Maya. Fuck. Has Maya and Lisa. But. You like white woman? I'm leaving. Run it the fuck back. Where? That's right. I didn't even notice. Run it the fuck back. What? I'm sorry. I was looking for tier list, right? It's named this for starters. I just searched Persona 5 girls, right? But whatever. Why are they here? Okay. Just average Persona fan. Jesus Christ. Oh, size here. Okay, actually, that's nice. So it's 11 then. I may need a little more time. No, it's okay. We'll do it real quick. I'm not ranking them. That is hard. There. That's it. That's the list. That's the fucking list! Alright, I'm not for real. I'm God. I'm out. Except the fact that the twins were there on a waifu tier list, right? Does remind me of this meme I made the other day. I posted it to OK Buddy Persona, and it got a bunch of heckin' Reddit updutes. Look at this. 560 upvotes on OK Buddy Persona. It even has my Twitter handle in it. You ready? It's a good one. I'm gonna leave you with this, and I'm gonna end the stream, okay? Sorry, I'll let me start. I love little girls, they make me feel so good. I love little girls, they make me feel so bad. When they are around, they make me feel like I'm the only guy in town. I love little girls, they make me feel... Persona fans like little girls, that's a joke. Okay, I'm out, I'm gone, I'm out, it's done. Okay, we're out, we're gone. Next stream, boom, fucking summer! The Takamaki train stops for nobody.